back. Sorry for not streaming for like 2 months. My Wi-Fi was being like really bad. But hello. Welcome back. I definitely remember how to stream. I tied up here because I was online with Star and Annie a while ago. This is a little house that Annie built. I don't know when, it just showed up one day. And you guys need to see this, because this is something that Annie's building. Which is absolutely incredible. Like, look at it. It's so cool. And also over here is Straw's house, which also looks really cool. I don't actually have much of a plan for anything detailed. I just kind of wanted to go live and do something. So we'll start by heading over to the tree and we'll go from there. Okay, is there nothing interesting has happened? I have a YouTube channel now where I'm going to put VOD, so it's not going on my main channel, because my main channel is for art and stuff, and I don't think they'll be bothered about Minecraft VODs. I mean, I say they, I think I have about 2 subscribers, but I'm going to turn my music up. Sorry about this, I really have not streamed in a while and I kind of forgot what I'm doing. I don't actually know where I'm going, but I think it's, oh no, I'm at the village. I don't want to go to the village because I feel it's not loading in, but whatever's over there is really laggy, I think, so I'm gonna I think I am lagging a bit. Why is there just a oh, it's a trade alarm. I couldn't tell from the texture, it's weird. Don't really have much to say. I'll think of something. I just the coronation is coming soon. We did do the coronation, but it didn't save properly, so we have to do it again. And we were meant to do it 2 days ago, but we just didn't. We'll sleep because nighttime is not very pog. Let me know if my mic's working. It should be good, but I don't really know. Also, how is anyone in chat? You guys all right? How are you? Need to trim these vines because I keep forgetting to do that. And I guess fix the farm because it's been a bit trampled. Yeah, I don't really have a plan for today's stream. Just kind of do something, get back into streaming more often. Yeah, hopefully I'll be streaming every weekend, I'd like to say, when I can. And I also have a cold right now, so if I sound a bit weird, that's probably why. Yeah, sorry, I'm not used to. Honestly, I don't know what to say. Nothing interesting has actually happened that I can remember. I've just been playing a lot of, like, Hypixel. I might do a Hypixel stream at some point, but I don't know. I'll have to, like, see if anything interesting is happening, because... Two viewers, that's pretty cool. I think that's probably more than my average amount of viewers, which is zero. How does the stream look? Because I can't really tell. But it does seem to be working alright. So that's... Oh wait, did I not? I haven't switched out of the starting soon screen. Okay, that could have been helpful. That really could have... Oh yeah, I really haven't streamed in a while. I want to actually work on a new stream starting scene screen, but I don't know when I'm going to get around to doing that. I was trying to do, like, Halloween art challenges, but I will probably lose motivation. I'm also working on some Snowdrop art stuff. As well as wanting to get like proper character designs completed for everyone. Yeah, I'm still struggling to think of things to talk about. I had a Google document for this, but I can't remember if I actually have anything on there right now. Because I totally forgot that it existed. Okay, so one of the things on here is, like, so original characters and creative writing that I've done. Because, I think I'm probably the main person working on the Snowdrop lore, because... I don't know, I just am, really. It's a team effort, but I organise a lot of the stuff. And I have always been... had some interest in creative writing. Creative writing I've done in the past, I mean, I wrote like two chapters from like 50 different books because I'm indecisive and I'd start writing something then I'd lose motivation. Which is something that I still do today, which is... Motivation is difficult. Finding motivation to work on things is something that is just not fun. Someone's pinged me on Discord. Oh. Someone's going live. Okay, cool. I want to make, like, a list of everyone on Snowdrop that stream so you can go follow them, because they're all very cool. I don't think there's much that's been happening. Oh, there's still some of the flag missing from the last coronation, which was very chaotic. Elsie literally tried to kill God, and maybe you should be glad that it's not available to watch. I think all the stuff is... Oh, hey, someone followed. Thank you. I can't pronounce your name, but thank you so much for following. The names are difficult. Hello. Hi. The chat's not so dead right now. We've got one person in chat, and I'm so happy about it. Okay, I really don't know what we're doing today. We could go mining. Yeah, let's go mining. I need more diamonds because I might be one of the poorest people on the server. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I forgot how ugly my tree is. I haven't looked at it in a while, but like it's kind of weird. We'll go to B's house because she has a good mine. I don't know if she knows that I've just been sneaking into her mine to get diamonds and stuff, but I have been doing that. I'm not homeless. I mean, I live in a tree, which probably isn't the best home, but I'm not homeless. Thank you for following. Sorry, there's two people followed really close together and I'm... Thank you so much for following. I get way too excited over people following. This tunnel is really dark because I couldn't be bothered to light it up because I spent like 3 hours working on this. And it costs so much iron before the iron farm was a thing. Well, the iron farm might have been a thing, but I hadn't resorted to stealing from the iron farm yet, so I think most of this iron I probably mined myself or found somewhere. This is really long. I don't remember this rail being this long. Okay. Okay. The mine's around the back of her house, I think. But I could... Yeah, it's around the back. Oh! Well, that's cool. Oh, she did tell me that she built a rainbow, but I haven't seen it yet. That's really pretty. I should probably put a rainbow or something right near my house. We have a person in chat. It's so cool. Multiple people in chat. It's unheard of on my streams. Okay. Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna like mine out this ceiling at some point because it's so irritating. Whilst we're going down this really long tunnel, if you have Discord, join my Discord. It's very dead, but if I ever do stuff with, like, I don't know, like, playing Hypixel games with people, if you want to join those, all events and stuff will be on the Discord, if you're interested in that. Okay. Gonna mine. Okay, now all of these have... I'll mine long here. Oh. Okay, that is lava. This is not really safe, but it's fine. I think... Wait, at this point I have more iron than I do... Like, I have more iron blocks than I do dirt blocks. And I think that's quite funny. Because... I don't think I have to explain that why that's funny. I'm sorry. I have not streamed for a while and I have forgotten how to be funny. And I wasn't even that funny in the first place. I'm gonna read chat messages out loud, hopefully, maybe. Sorry. Silence, because I'm reading chat. Thank you for the support. I really do appreciate it so much, and like following helps out a lot. And thank you. I don't have much planned today, and I'm gonna go walk down to like a local cafe later and get something to eat. Usually I do some kind of cosplay on the weekend, but I have a cold and I don't have the motivation to do much. Annie, hey. Oh yeah, I have no levels because I fell into lava. Which wasn't fun. I usually don't actually play my. Okay, Annie, you can be special. Give me a second. That should be all right. You're a mod now, Annie, because I mostly trust you. Like, I don't think I would trust you with my life, but I trust you. But no, I do trust you, Annie. You're an amazing person. Okay, am I even on level 11? I guess you could go lower now because of the new updates and stuff. I have forgotten multiple times that the new update happened. Wait, it was 1.17, right? 1.18's now, yeah. I don't keep up with updates anymore. You will, Annie. You'll be a fantastic mod. Okay, there's no point in getting iron because I can just steal from the iron farm. I mean, sometimes I pay. Usually I don't, but sometimes. I also wasted like 2 diamonds on like the shulker box roulette thing. Oh my god, I hate gravel so much. After this year I'm gonna try and first of all I'm gonna make a link tree for all like Snowdrop socials that are just general. So like the Snowdrop channel. I think we have a Pinterest actually. There's also like World Anvil like wiki page on it, but I don't really like how that turned out, so I might not link it. Yeah, Annie, what do you need? Annie, you there? Okay, I'm going to assume you've died, huh? Oh, call a pog. But yeah, I will make a list of some Snowdrop socials. I think I can't actually remember all of them. Oh, look, this is why you mine coal, people. You cannot call me that, Annie, ever. This is why. Okay, I only got 1 diamond, but like, this is why you mine coal. Oh, there's another one. I'm just blind. Okay, I got. That is my fortune. Yeah, that is my fortune pickaxe. The berries and cream, lad. I actually, my friend Kinga, who is my canonical Snowdrop sister. Her name is now Cheshire Berry, and I'm just laughing because we are now berries and cream, and I find that very funny. Oh, that's Larva. Yes, I remember when I sent the picture of me with short hair. Oh, there is just so much lava around here. Okay, thank you. I hope you sleep well. Good night. Have a nice, well, not have a nice day. Have a nice night. Yes, that's it. I can speak. Good night. Oh, gold. We are actually... gold is something that I actually need. And I also need to go netherite mining again, because I need more netherite. Because I want to get, like, full netherite armor. Netherite shove, the netherite sword as well. Also, Annie, can you tell me if my mic's alright? Because I haven't, streamed in a while. So, I just if it's, like, too loud or something. Why does lapis have to look so much like diamonds? It's just, it's honestly infuriating. Is that, oh. It really is a lot of lava. Oh, that's diamonds. We're actually doing quite good for diamonds today. 15. Nope, I've got another Discord. Oh no, that'll be. Oh, Millie's live, so I'm assuming Annie's gonna go watch her, because if I wasn't streaming, I'd do the same thing. Okay, I'm gonna just mine until, like, I get another full stack of cobble, and then I'm probably gonna head back and find something else to do. Hello there. Hi. Oh, also, I'm a pirate now, because on one of, it's not really an SMP, it's just me and my friend on a server, but we built like a pirate ship, and now we've become pirates now. I like lore too much, and also pirate cosplays look very cool, so Iris was a pirate, and yeah. Oh wait, was this a mine shaft? Wait, did we just ignore this? Because this looks like a mine shaft. Wait, no, is this literally, like, unexplored? No way. I've mined down here before. Did I go right past this? I'm gonna run out of torches. I didn't bring wood, but there's wood here. I'm gonna throw some cobblestone away because cobblestone is useless. Well, not useless, but I don't need the amount that I have. Have a crafting table because crafting tables are always useful. Good morning, dearest mother. Hi. I wait. I'll be right back, guys. Okay. Yeah, I'm back. Hello. Guess we're exploring this mine shaft now because I don't know how I didn't realize that this was here. I've literally mined around here so many times. Oh, I don't have my shield. Oh, a name tag, that's useful. Is that a creeper? I'm definitely gonna get lost in here, but it's alright. Oh no 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 no. Not you. I don't like spiders. I think I can. Yeah, I have. I can get enough wood to make shield. Oh well. Blast protection. I don't know if that's useful. I think that's. I have enough stuff to make shield. Do you need more wood? Oh, I don't have any iron. Well, I mean, I do have iron, but I didn't have any iron ingots, so... This is why I bring iron with me. Oh, I lost my mending shield when I died, so I'm gonna have to get that again. I don't need that, I don't need that. I don't really need that, I don't need that. That 4 extra dirt. Oh wait, I have an ender chest on me. I can just put some of this away. Shock box. I can put the diamonds in there and just throw everything else. In there. This is why I carry. Oh yeah, I have my banner in there, so I can get my shield back. I guess I could talk about like my lore, like my canon character more, because I have quite a. At this point, I think I have quite a developed idea of who she is. Oh, why didn't I bring a sword? I don't need. None of this is useful. Is that? That's emerald. Oh, I should have used the fortune on it. I am dumb, but it's fine. I'm not gonna mine the coal because I think that's where the spiders are. Oh, hey, hi. Mine shafts are so dangerous, but like, it's fine. I'm definitely gonna get lost. Oh yeah, my canon character, so Iris. I thought I knew more about her than I actually do, because she's not against royalty, but. I mean, like, she's literally part of the... Why am I using she? I'll just... Hey, wait, is that... That's diamonds, right? And an emerald. An emerald. Okay, fog. doing quite well today. I usually don't mine for too long. I thought that was diamonds, but it just wasn't. Sharpness 2, not useful. Oh, lava. And there's still people watching the stream. Yeah, 2 viewers, that's cool. Actually, I feel like I'm about to fall into lava, which would not be very good. Is that more emeralds, mean? Oh, that's a dead zombie. Or mountain biome. I didn't know there were mountains in it, but actually, they probably aren't anywhere near where I was before. I've travelled really far. I actually really need to bother getting emeralds, because I have a villager thing where I can get emeralds. But it doesn't hurt. Oh, hey! Oh, is it a skeleton spawner? Ew. Hate skeleton spawners. Although, you know, I don't know what skeleton spawners aren't really useful. Horse armor. Why not? I'll take the gunpowder because I think Annie might need it. I don't know if she still needs gunpowder, but I'll take some. Thirteen. Pog. I've opened that chest already. Okay, is that lava or just one of my torches? Okay. It's just one of my torches. Okay, there's loads of chests around here, so that means that there's... Oh, diamonds. That means that there's gonna be... Whoops. Okay, that was a weird noise, but alright. If there's anyone in chat, feel free to say hi, because chat's dead again. It's fine. Just if you want to say hi, say hi. Is there like a logical way that you can explore mineshaft? I nearly just fell into lava. That would have not been very good. Where am I going? Oh, I should have put the torch on the wall so I could actually work out where I've been. Oh, is this the center? Oh my gosh. Nope. Oh my god, I hate spiders. Why did it have to be directly off the center of the mineshaft? Okay, that should be alright. I guess go along here. Oh, but I'm out of torches again. Okay, that might have been a little bit too many torches, but it's fine. I actually found a lot of diamonds today. That's really cool. Oh, is this the spider room again? I mean, it means there should be chests nearby. Okay, that's just lava. Hey. I'm just gonna keep my Fortune 3 pickaxe here, because it's... Oh. I'm not gonna throw it on the floor, because that would be stupid. Oh, is that the... No, this isn't the spider room either. I am most definitely lost now, but that's fine. Probably gonna get some more coal and then head out, because I can't be bothered to explore this mine shaft for like years. What level are we even on? 12. Is it? Okay, no, it is working. I don't know if there's been any messages in chat that I've missed, but I don't think so. Yeah. There is no one in chat. Feel free to join the Discord that I have. It's linked somewhere. I don't actually remember where I put it. Somewhere on my account should be linked to Discord, and it should... oh yeah, it's on the Linktree at Linktree... I forgot what the Linktree link is. Give me a second. Oh yeah, so it's Linktree with a dot before the first E, / Cream Iris, and there should be a link to my Discord on there. Okay, we're just gonna mine up and hope we end up somewhere relatively close to home. I said I was going to talk about my canon character, and I just kind of didn't, but that's fine. I don't know, really know what there would be to say anyway. They're a member of the royal family, but they don't want to really rule Snowdrop. Well, Spawnlands is the place that they would rule, but they don't want to, so Bee's ruling. Well, not yet, because we have to redo the coronation. I'm not gonna talk about this, because I feel like literally no one cares about it, so I'm not gonna talk about it. I have a list of other things to talk about on stream. Let me just have a look through them. School, I don't have much to say about school. Funny stuff happens sometimes. Hey, thank you for following. Thank you so much for following. I'm really struggling with this staircase, and I don't know why. Oh, I'm in a mountains biome, so it's gonna take years to get to the top. That's annoying. Level 56. How tall can mountains be? Don't really have much else to talk about. Feel free to ask like questions in chat. I'm not comfortable answering all questions, but like, oh, hey, it's Straw's house. Hey, I hear a zombie. Nope. That will do. I've forgotten how to speak again. But it's fine. Oh no, that's a creeper. Oh no. I'm just gonna get out of here. At least it didn't hurt straw. I just said tried to say straw and star at the same time. Why do they have such similar names? Like, now look, it's the masquerade where my canonical sister died. How fun. Oh yeah, also I have some lore planned, like after the coronation, which is gonna be quite fun. And also something else that I've totally forgotten what I was meant to be saying now. But it'll be cool. Usually like lore streams and stuff will be announced on Twitter, on my Twitter a couple days before, well, hopefully a couple days. Usually I forget and leave it till like the last minute to announce it. But they should be announced early. So, yeah. Okay, so now I just have to sort out everything that I got from mining. 25 diamonds, that's really not bad. Well, I don't think I got them all from mining. But, 4 diamond blocks, so 4 times 9 is 36. Add 7 is 43, I want to say. And I have loads of horse armor, so that's cool. Actually, I haven't checked my postbox. I wonder if there'll be another threatening message. I'm not in the mood to act today. Chances are there's gonna be another message in there. This was, I can't remember if it was this like the, this was the bodyguard thing. And these daisies are from the last message. Yeah. Wait, I do remember that. Wait, actually, is there any, did B take them out of her post box? I'll take those and I'll put those in the the box in my house. Oh yeah, this is the Spawnlands flag, by the way. It's someone said it looked like the Jamaica flag, and that made me laugh, and I don't know why. But it kind of does. It's got slightly different colours though. Why did? First of all, how did my skeleton horse get in there? And why is there a zombie? The zombies, they keep showing up here, and I don't know why. Okay then. I think it's this one that I use. Oh yeah, all of this stuff. I don't have anywhere to put music discs. I've honestly forgotten how I sorted out my chests. I can take all of like the gold and stuff out, anything that needs smelting. Oh yeah. It's lore should, I don't really, the only way I announce it really is through Twitter, but if people join the Discord, I'd probably announce it through there, but right now it's just me and like a couple other people from Snowdrop on there. So I don't really announce anything on there because no one's gonna see it. But if more people join the Discord, then I would announce stuff on there. And typically if I do a stream, if I have everything sorted out, if I do a live stream before the lore event, I'll like mention it, and if I have a time set, I'll do that. Most streams, whether they're lore or not, will usually be at the weekend, just because we all have we're all busy during the week now, so like midweek streams are unlikely. Sorting out chests is never fun. I don't even remember what half of these barrels like are, because I just haven't been on here in so long. Gravel goes in this chest, and redstone in this one. This chest is actually getting pretty full. I might need to get like 2 barrels for it. I have to have my chest sorted, otherwise I get it. Just it really irritates me. Like I can't remember what server it was on, because I've been on like 3, but I think it was probably Araya, which was the first one, because my first 2 SMPs I did in the stream, they were just for fun. But the first one, I actually like, I just went to someone, hey, will you pay me to organize your chests, because I'm looking at them and they are annoying me so much. Oh no, I do remember. It was a Raya, and it was B. I just showed up one day and was like, hey, can I sort your chest because they're annoying me so much. It was actually just because I stole from her a lot, so I wanted to be able to steal more efficiently. Yeah. I have no idea where I put arrows. Is it here? Do I even keep arrows anywhere? No. Yeah, sorting chests isn't like fun, but once it's done, like you don't have to do it again. I need to kind of sort out this chest, because some of it is just stuff that I really don't need. stuff, I can just put in this in the shulker box or something. And I have my other shulker box. That's a lot nicer. Oh yeah, and just the potions that I keep on me, because potions. Oh, so I really want to, I might, stuff that I've got planned, hopefully, a morph mod stream, and I'll hopefully be uploading that to YouTube as well as, like, a proper edited video, if I can be bothered. Hopefully that would, and there's something else I'm planning, but I've already forgotten what it was. Yeah, no, I can't remember. If I remember what I was trying to say, I'll say it. I'm probably gonna next year I'm probably gonna have a chat on the screen, because I've just realised that uploading this to YouTube, stuff that I'm saying, like, if I'm responding to chat messages, it's not gonna make sense. So I'll work on that for next stream, hopefully. I need to find something to do. How long have we been live for, actually? 52 minutes. That's not bad. Oh. Hi. Courthouse. This is. Oh yeah, because I forgot I'm going on trial because everyone thinks I killed my sister. I never know how much stuff I could say, like, outside of law streams, because I want to, like, because I know that everyone won't understand exactly what's happening, because if they've just joined. But then again, out of context, if they don't know that this is, like, law, and I just go, yep, my sister died, and I was just, like, I feel like I don't want to scare people, but I also want to talk about law stuff, so I don't really know what to do there. I don't know what to do now. I think I have a plan of anything that I could do on stream. No, I don't. I should probably find stuff to do on stream. Does anything need building? Not really. I guess I could add more paths around the spawn lands. And, like, make sure all the paths are working and everything. I don't think we have a path to the courthouse yet. No. I'm gonna try and make this, like, neater, because I don't like it. Okay, sometimes having really efficient shovels is very annoying, because you just mine so much more than you want to. I'll just mine all of this out and I can replace it. Where did all of that dirt go? Yeah, and it's kind of annoying that it's got two doors, but it's alright. The Moss Inn. Is it labelled? Yes, it is. Well, you okay? Sir? Okay. Reinhardt really does advertise a lot. Wow. I haven't drunk any more to this entire stream. I should probably do that. Okay, I've already forgotten what I was doing. That's ugly. Why does the path just... Oh, what happened here? I know the shop was overpriced, but I didn't want it to... It looks like it's been exploded. I'll just... I don't have any oak. But I don't want to leave it like that. Mostly because it's ugly, but also because I don't want B to be upset that her shop got destroyed. Wait, I'm gonna try and put like a chat widget on the screen now because that could be useful. That should. Okay. Hopefully. Hopefully that'll be. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix the shop just a bit. Also, I think the moss shop might finally be open, which is pretty cool. Also, this is still here even though it's empty. Oh yeah, look, it's open. I'm assuming Sally wrote this book, because, like... Yeah, Sally wrote that. That's really well written. I'm gonna make a list of everyone on Snowdrop. They still don't have any prices listed anywhere, but that's fine. Let's see if there's anything interesting in like the donation area, because I think I'm in. Hey, hello there. Okay, did you sell anything interesting? No. Okay, this is free leads, and I'm not gonna. No, that's just. I'll take the phantom membranes, actually. You know, this is all just end of holes that I put in. Oh, they're still mad. All right. The log shop's a bit broken as well. Not the log shop. The moss shop. I can't really fix the floor properly, but that'll do. That's fine. I'm also working on an animatic for the Masquerade. I don't know if I'll ever finish that because right now I've got like 2 frames. But hopefully it will get finished at some point. that should work. Don't know if there's why that is just a huge hole in the ground. Don't know why that's there. That looks okay. And I want to fix this because it's pretty ugly. Also, I have no idea what this cobblestone thing is like around here. I don't need to steal from the iron farm, I just want to see. Oh, I could take the roses because then I can get bone meal. Okay, there aren't actually many roses in there. Oh, is it dead again? I guess no one's been AFK here. Oh, I remember what I meant to say now. Aside from the Morph Mod video that I'm hopefully gonna do, possibly like a faction SMP could be coming. I don't know, I haven't properly talked about it, but like, the idea was like thrown about for a bit a while ago. So that would be probably the same people as on the Snowdrop, maybe a couple more, maybe a couple less. We'll see. But so like with different biomes, that could be really fun. But I'm not sure if that'll actually happen or not. It's just something, it's just an idea that I think a lot of people are interested in. I'll leave the phantom membranes in here because how long have we been? Okay, like a minute and 3 seconds. So everything should be smelted by now, yeah. Also, I have an axolotl. I can't remember where. Yeah, Tulip in here. She was in the, like, the little river over here. But I could, but the other axolotl that I had just kind of disappeared one day, so I decided, just to be safe, I'd take Tulip out. I thought you were dead. Huh? Okay. okay, guess it's fine then. I think there's a grave in here that I might need to. Okay, no, I didn't actually make her a grave. Wow, I really thought she was dead, but I guess I just did not look hard enough. I am still in shock. Really did. Okay. Wow. I'm just gonna put everything back on to see if there's if anything's. Yeah, the courthouse should be there now. Oh, yep, the masquerade with the hole blown into the roof. And I mean, somewhere, I don't know if Annie's. I don't think Annie's moss house would actually be on the map. No, because it would be down here. Oh, look, that's Sally's old house. Well, she never actually lived there, but... Wait, oh, that's the sandcastle. And that's my baby sandcastle. What's... Is that the post office? You can tell which ones I built, because they all look the exact same. Okay. Wait, I have an oak sapling, but I don't think I have. I need to put like a cactus somewhere where I can throw stuff that I don't need, because I haven't made that yet. Okay, also if anyone would be interested in like Hypixel, like playing Hypixel games, like mini games and stuff on the stream. So like if there's any followers that would be interested in like playing Hypixel mini games with me on stream, let me know, because I want to do that, but I honestly don't think people care enough. So if that's interesting, then let me know. I've already forgotten what I meant to be doing. Oh yeah, I want to get, mending again, because I want mending on my shield. And then we're probably gonna go to the Enderman farm. If I can remember where it is. One of these sell mending. Is this the cheaper one? And I don't think there's another one around. There might be another one that sells mending though, so I don't really... No, I don't. So this is the cheapest mending one, right? Yeah. 14. I think I have 14 emeralds. I forgot what I was looking for. Emeralds, yeah. 26, that's enough. And also I want to make another banner, because I want one on my shield and I don't have one right now. Purple or pink? I mean magenta. That should be enough magenta. I need to make like a better entrance to the villager area, because it's just like a hole in the ground, which isn't particularly impressive. Wait, where did my book go? Okay, no, there it is. Then I'm gonna, it's in my ender chest, I think, the banner, because I want to copy that out. I've forgotten how to make banners. You need a stick, right? And you copy it like that, I wanna say, yeah. I'll name it like my old one, because I think that was how I... and now we see if I can remember where the end of... Oh no, I need to get swords, but... If I can remember where the Enderman farm is, because I don't think I can. But I should have the cords written down somewhere, hopefully. I can't remember if that nether portal leads to the roof of the Oh no, I just decided to break bedrock, so this will lead to the roof of the nether if I want it to. I should really go on a tour of Opalwood at some point. So I don't think I ever streamed there. But like, it was a really interesting place. I went back there with B, and it turns out that Annie actually burnt down our house. Because that was... me, Kinger, and B were the honey witches. We always seem to become a family dynamic in every single, like, SMP we're on together. Well, like, it's only been twice, but... I think it's... Okay, I'm gonna check the coordinates, because last time I did this, I went in the wrong direction. Oh wait, people joined the server? Oh, that's so cool! People joined the Discord server. Let me check. 26 minus 244. I'm really bad with coordinates. I forgot how bad I was. Wait, so it's this way. Wait, no, 26. Wait. This way. This way. That's it, I think. I should have brought like a spyglass so I could see further. I'm going to drink more water. Water is good. If you haven't drank any water today, drink water. Be healthy, drink water. Hopefully I don't look at an Enderman. Because I did that last time on stream and that was not fun. Oh yeah, and I have to go down the leaf ladder that's definitely safe. I don't even remember where it is. This looks like it. The leaf bridge. Did I tell you guys? I did it on stream once, but I don't think I have the VOD anywhere. But This path across the void used to be just made of leaves. And it was absolutely terrifying. I added walls because I didn't feel safe. But it's literally just leaves. Can endermans pick up leaves? I don't think so, right? Okay, enderman farm. I'm gonna turn my mob sounds down because that's horrible. Hello again, dearest mother. I'm still alive. I don't think I don't have mending on my bow because I wanted infinity more. Let more endermen spawn. Blue and Star make a lot of like really cool farms. Like they made the iron farm, I know that. They also made like this other farm. Which is near their house somewhere. I think it's a farm. I think it's like a mob farm. But I'm not entirely sure. I'm just going to try and sort out these enderpearls. So we have more space in the chests. Okay, now I'm just gonna try and fill up the chests. Hi, wait, do you want me to mute? Probably gonna go like in a second. I'll just finish like getting everything properly mended. I should probably just use something that's... Wait, no, I don't want to waste my axe. Why am I on Oakwood? I was, like, really obsessed with Enderman, and I don't know why. Like, it was really weird. Like, me and Kinga had, like, so many Endermen in our house. Okay, Okay, so I don't know if I have really enough viewers to have to for there to be any point in raiding Millie, but like do you reckon I should? Because there's not really much point, cause I have like 2 viewers. So, do you guys want to raid Millie or not? Because if no one's going to join, there's not really any point in raiding, but like... Jeez, there are so many Endermen here. I'm surprised the wall's still intact, honestly. Say something in chat if you'd be happy to raid Millie. Okay, yeah, I think we're probably gonna end the stream here. Okay, so, goodbye everyone. Have a nice day, night, whatever time it is for you. Take care of yourself, remember to hydrate, stay healthy.